That was a close up of her inside of her mouth.
Oh boy.
Look at all the dust flying around. What a trip. That's my thigh. Dust mites. Little flurries. Is it flurries? Did you see flurries everywhere? Are there flurries? Did you think there were flurries? Is there flurries? What do you think? I love how she looks at me when I talk to her. What? That's my foot. There's flurries, flurries everywhere. Did you see them? Did you see all the flurries everywhere? And then maybe afterwards, after the flurries, we can go nowhere. We could try driving, do some deliveries, and then we can go out there and go, maybe go see that thing out there. Anytime you say go, do you want to go? Did you want to go see all the flurries? Did you see all the flurries? She looks me right in the eye. Did you see flurries? What do you think? It's pretty bright. What do you think? We can go eat some, get some milk. We have to get some milk. Yeah, we do. Get some milk. Yeah, you need a bath so bad. Weird flurries flying. Flying flurries. And then tomorrow it's going to be raining. And tomorrow, well, maybe we'll get some. How am I going to do about that one part of her ear? Just, I don't know. It looks a little strange, doesn't it? It's like a bubble, kind of. You know, it's like a sensitive part. It's got like, I don't know. We really just don't know. That's a lot of flurries. Alright, well, I gotta go outside and take all my towels that I have all over the floor. Alright. Did I show you this? I painted this. Looks pretty cool, huh? That's my favorite place. The picture I have in Yosemite is taken.